So now we're going to solve, go to the center of this. Before Abraham was I am. What's the dead center? 19 letters. Dead center would be the A right there, I think. Something like that. Yeah, Ra. Ooh, yeah, amazing. It does put Abraham's name right at dead center of this whole text, which is, of course, I am plus 21. And then everything around that is your other six I am. Oh, that's just amazing. Okay, so what other titles of Christ? We did the resurrection. I am the resurrection and the life. That's cool. 24, 6, and DH. There's a the double I am with the and the. The center letter of each word provides your plus 2 and rest chain link. Wow. So many. Well, head swimming, but amazing. Ooh, same. That's cool. I like that. The same. That's the word same is am flanked in threes. Same equals gold. Jesus Christ, the same. Yesterday, today, and forever. I know today is I am, and it would behoove me to know the rest. Amazing. Well, yesterday, today, and oh my gosh. All of them parallel I am. Well, that's a great find. Yesterday is I am plus 99. Today is I am plus 42. Tomorrow, this is really easy because it ends in the W I am. So tomorrow is I am plus 114. These are all perfect. And this one again ends in I am. They're actually both, they're all really special in their endings. The endings parallel I am, these equal God, I am plus 3 yesterday, today, tomorrow, forever. Those I am plus 66. Blessed I am. Well, there it is. This is the first time in history anyone has understood why we call it yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And that verse, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. All of those words mathematically, again, remember it's offsets of threes, multiples of three from the great name of God that you are seeing, which is, of course, I am. Today, in order at the dead center, is I am. One letter divides by three, two plus ones. If you're really good, the dead center, you'll understand that this is actually really mind-blowing. The dead center of yesterday is the E, which parallels I am. The TR also, the SD equals I am. That's cool. Tomorrow, I just saw the ending, of course, the front. Just so as well. It's fun just to, I mean, ends in the I am. The sun, the I am, in tomorrow, and forever. Oh, that's a glorious set of, that's, stare at that text, my friends. There's a mathematical solution of the yesterday, today, tomorrow, and forever. And of course the word time parallels I am. It's I am plus 24 for all time. It's cool. So mm-hmm. All right. I'm curious, the word great, to put it at the center, if you had the great there, you need... You need to go like that. Cool. Truly great. Well, that's fantastic, isn't it? And it's really fun digging into all this. Okay, great I am. Son. That's a precious set of letters, my son. That's a good one. Secret we've done. What's the end of the dead center of the I am, yeah? Yes. So... Oh my gosh! We saw that one earlier. The Son of God is very famous. Peg this at the center. That N provides your offset from I am. And there's an I am in symmetry right there, the HO. SD is another one. Son of God. Oh, one of the most obvious I ams in Son of God is the bookends. And then everything is, this is a beautiful rainbow painting for I am. This is identical with what God ordained in Christ. Can't believe I haven't realized this one until now. If you waited this long, you got a real gem. Well, that's what patience is all about. There's your 23. There's your I am at the bookends of Christ. There's your bookends, Son of God. Wow. That is flawless. And then this is so perfect because everything is pairwise threes from the inside out. So you can make a rainbow painting of this, which I will do for the glory of God. GN hooks up to make 21. Of is another 21. And blue is... That is so perfect. There. If you waited this long, you got a real gem. There it is. So in fuchsia is I am. Okay. Just pop this off for now. In fuchsia is I am 23. Okay. And then it's pairwise. Each pair of letters moving in makes multiples of three. So the overall offset parallels I am. Christ is equals to love. This is so cool, though, getting the great. I see the great coming through in Son of God because this is 21 in the center, This is 21. The NG must pair flanking. Or actually, the total is 72, but you can get a 51 in there. Man, so 21 for the 3-0s, 45. Right, it was the 3-0s. Yeah, it was everything except, like, this is so cool, for great I am. Right, because Jesus equals God's Son. Right, of course. Jesus equals God's Son. Equals great I am. And so now I'm recognizing the SD is the only way, the official way, SD. I'm using an SD card, by the way, to record this video for the glory of the great I am. I can prove it to you because I have a second one here. This is what you call an SD card in the sovereignty of God. SD equals I am. I'm not joking. God is sovereign over every piece of technology. SD card. SD equals I am. Okay, 23. SD equals I am. Card ends in 23 I am. So SD card has I am front and back. But so there's your I am and Son of God. And then, yeah, this I've added to 21 points. This, these letters here, the O and the G and the O, equals the word great. So you, in just God's Son, the equation is right here. Okay, it equals great I am, equals gematria, which is what this science is. Letters equal numbers. That's what this whole revelation is. That every letter equals a number for the glory of God's names and everything that is named. Okay? Jesus equals God's Son equals great I am equals gematria. Gematria uses the same letters as great I am. Okay? But look at the beautiful symmetry here. Say, in Christ, the I am 23 is in the bookends, just like Son of God. Okay? This is 3 plus 20. This is 19 plus 4. And then to get your great in the letters in the center, which make beautiful threes, three teams of OO, NG. Those teams are teams are 30, 21, 21. What's so awesome about that is that a 30 plus a 21 equals the word great, 51. So ON plus GO equals great. So great I am, obviously, God's Son. Or you could pick the OF. You could pick all the letters that divide by 3 to make your great. Your 3 O's and your F. So great I am and your bonus 21. Phenomenal. That is the big revelation. But you see how it's, and think about it logically in your mind. Christ, his this is arguably, like, the two titles of Jesus that are the most famous are probably Son of God and Christ. Like, when people say the sinner's prayer and to get born into heaven, they say, I believe that Jesus is the Son of God. You are the Christ, the prophesied Messiah. So, but these words are bookended with I am. It's like he always was, like from the furthest, from the beginning to the end, he always will be the eternal I am. And so this is massive evidence. Like, to, as if it hasn't been to the infinite degree already, that I am is probably the greatest name there is of all the titles of God and Christ. I am. He always was. He always will be. And his gift to you is eternal life. Christ, Son of God, I am. Remember, we are all immortal. Immortal contains I am and parallels I am. Christ, Son of God. Okay. That Jesus, and these things are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believing you may have life in his name. There it is. Christ, Son of God. The I Am, 23. Amazing. Jesus, so now another title comes to mind. Jesus was also the Son of Man. Can you find, let's take a look. I don't think, well, I think the Son of God is really the, I just finished publishing a video, just publish that, make sure that's, I'm just gonna keep track of my data and what's been uploaded and There we go. So, that's a huge revelation, though. So, Son of Man. Let's see here. There's a beautiful love. There's Jehovah. Oh my gosh. Can you believe it? Son of... I can't believe I didn't realize this until... Son of is triple I am equals Jehovah. Like, you can't even finish the rest of whatever. Son of... Are you kidding me? No. Son of equals... 69 equals Jehovah equals triple I am. And I feel inclined to mention that the dead center of that set of letters is a plus 2, parallels I am. Right, because I've been seeing, yes, the SOF would be a combo, parallels your double I am, and then the ON parallels a single I am. Fascinating. I'm taking you to a deeper layer. That is so cool. Son of. You've already said triple ham. And then when you say man, well, you start with M-A. Okay, one gentle piece of glory at a time. There's holy and ghost. Holy. Here's Christ. Not Jesus. The Son. Son is at the dead center of Son of Man, which is itself a piece of brilliance. No instances of 23, I am, but many other neat things. Oh, that was good. So plain and simple. When they say the Son, that's a triple. Oh my gosh. When you say the Son, that puts I am at the center there. Ho. 24. Yeah, easy. Firstborn, his own son. Son of God. Mm-hmm. Wow. Just seeing what else might I am the resurrection and the life. That's just a stunning. We've looked at that. The Almighty. We looked at that. Upholder is a triple. E-R-P-D-H-O. Very easy. We've done these words. Eternal is a triple. The Word. The Word. Oh man, this is so cool. Just you'll never forget this. The Word puts hero around the central W, hero, double I am, maybe the word hero, double 23 around the central 23, the word, triple I am, flanked in 24, the word, hero, Jesus, the hero of heroes. The Word of God. That's a curious one. I just can't get enough of this. His name is called the Word of God. Now what becomes the center is what I'm looking at. I can't resist this. You can't resist this linkage here. Of your plus ones. The DG. And then... here's your the I am. I mean, the simplest thing is God's Word. We know that's a triple I am. The DS23, the W23, the GD. I put the GD and the R together. It's easy. This is so cool. This is insane. The Word was made flesh. And flesh equals... flesh parallels to the I am. It starts with I am, ending in 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. But go to the center. The center letter is your E, and then everything else divides by 3. And the Word was made. The word made equals I am. Like, just pick this sentence apart. W, I am. AS, parallels I am. Made equals I am. And then flesh begins with I am. The Word. Now I see the D hooking up with this S. And the Word was made flesh. The Word of life, the Word of God. Look at all the W's. The Word was with God. The Word was God. It's all this 23s. The Word was made flesh. The image of God. I am the image of God. The image of the invisible God. Both words start with I am. We solved invisible already. Invisible is a quadruple, syllable for syllable. In, vis, ib, ol. Every syllable parallels I am. The invisible God, the express image of his person. We've solved person before. Person equals truth. E-R-O-N-P-S, right. Person goes up in sixes. Yeah, we've nailed that one. Brightness. Yeah, that's a double right there. But dead center is the... there's this cluster bomb there. Yeah, it's a double. There's a brightness. Ooh, the R-E, the E-I-N. Reindeer reminds me of... Let's not kid ourselves. It's really easy to solve reindeer because there's your double I am, and then, yeah, another I am right there. Wisdom we solved. The wisdom of God. Well, that's another practice. The power of... Oh man, the power of God. Yeah, the P and the G get hooked up. Messenger. Ooh, I like it. And anytime you say the Lord is my, that word my equals gold parallels I am. Just two plus ones. The Lord is my. It's the I am. And I like that because I am, it's the I and the like the M is the middle plus one of the alphabet. The Y is the highest. In God's great title, I am. The A is the lowest, the M is the middle. So it's like from the beginning to the end, the Lord is my shepherd. The I am is my God. I like that. My messenger, God says of Jesus. Now I love triple I ams, which is this one. The total divides by 3, the letters and strokes divide by 3. So this is a real triple I am, obvious one. You know what? I would. What do I? How would I dice this? Well, I always like going to the center. Yeah. You know what? I would just do this one per syllable. Mess, eng, er. Mess, I am, eng, going down. That's, to me, that's really cool, because mess equals the I am. Eng is God, which is I am plus 3, and then ER is I am verbatim. So here's an official equation on Messenger that's really mathematically beautiful. In order, it's I am plus 33. Plus I am plus 3 plus I am. That's my first take on the word messenger. Eng is very famous, the first three letters of English, which equals God. But there it is, messenger, Jesus Christ, who came from heaven with the message of the Father. He's the great I am forever and ever. But look at the Trinity in the word messenger. Isn't that stunning? Messenger, messenger. I am plus 33, I am plus 3, I am, bang, messenger. Wow. Now, we as Christ's servants, filled with the Spirit of God, are messengers. I am being a messenger right now. I am declaring a message to mankind. Isn't that great that the word message starts with the I am? And then, in fact, message, the root, will be another double I am, messages, messaging, all that. Oh, the messenger, Christ. Now, because that equals God, but you can find the Son with a little bit of care. Yeah. I'm sure it's doable, but... Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Jesus is at the center of messenger. See how... You see the glory of God when you stare at his word? Messenger at the dead center is Jesus. And how I came to the... Which equals gematria. Okay. Equals Mr. Jesus. M-R for Mr. But there's... Gematria at the dead center of messenger. Just like it's at the dead center of president. But I picked off the obvious. Here's your the ang. Remember in English, the word English equals Jesus equals God, Son. The first part of English, the ENG equals God. First word's in engine. And then lish is 48 for Son. Okay? Equals Jesus. And of course, Jesus, this was a revelation I woke up with from the Lord, has God right there. And then the JSS equals Son. So that's exactly what I saw in Messenger. I was looking for the 48, and lo and behold, well, the tidiest 48 is a pair of 24s, S-E-S-E. So there it is. There's your God Son at the dead center of Messenger. His name is Jesus. Messiah equals Jesus. Equals, but this equals Gematria, equals Great I Am. Okay? So there you go. Who is the ultimate messenger? Jesus. There's one messenger that was more important than anyone who's ever delivered a message, and it's Jesus. What he said was more important than anything you've ever read in your local newspaper lately. Okay. That's huge. Messenger. You say my messenger, that's crazy. That puts 3 plus 1, that makes multiple of 3. That makes great. Now all of a sudden you're saying great Jesus, or great, great I am in my messenger. Just write it down. My messenger was great, great I am. Great Jesus. And so he's also the messenger of the covenant, the angel. Ooh. Angel we saw before as a triple I am. The N, the E, L, the A, G. Three teams you can... the angel of God. Ooh, I'm gonna do something really beautiful for you. I'm gonna show you what I just saw, an angel of God It's, believe it or not, well, you'll believe it once I paint it, it's actually pairwise I ams, four of them. So the overall offset is I am an angel of God. Just flawless. And it's that L. You know, I could just say angel right next to the word God, and it would have the same, but there it is. Angel of God is 14, 29, 5 and 38. Amazing. Is it just me or did I say these numbers? 5. I'll go in order, but watch what's going to happen. 29, 14, 38. Well, is it just me? Is that correct? Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that's right. 9 points up. Oh, yeah, there's 9 points between 29 and 38. 9 points between 5 and 18. 14, excuse me. Right. Okay. But they all parallel I am, every single team. Angel of God, the great I am. Angel of his presence. Ooh. Everyone talks about the presence of the Lord. Yeah, I would pick off that double. All right, I'm going to keep going here. The man, Christ Jesus. Whew. Oh, yeah. You say Christ Jesus, I'll put a double I am at the center there. I-E. And then you'll get a quadruple. You'll get a triple I am binding that together. H-U will also work. That's quite riveting. Yeah, I see like triple I am binding Christ Jesus together. Like the T parallels I am, then so does the SJ, 29. Then so does the IE, 14. Not HU, nice, and then 21, okay. A man approved of God. That'll do it nicely. Sick man, loved man, son of man, son of Abraham, son of David. Yeah, seed of a woman, we did that. We saw seed as a triple I am. Oh yeah, babe. How does he say the babe? Oh man. That's a cool one, because the babe ends, you need to knock off 20 points. And that's the T at the front. This equals I am. The child, similar stuff there. Okay. Feeling pretty good here. Ooh, look at the I am's an apostle. Just the math. It's 17 at the front, 17 at the back, and here's love at the center. I am minus 6, I am, that's cool. That's amazing, even the word worm starts with I am. This AM comes together. A worm. Anointed. Very huge. That puts I am at the center. Flanked in 35. Anointed is a double I am. In. All right, I might take a break.